Welcome to our campus.
Baik Pak, terima kasih telah menjadi narasumber kami.
Muhammadiyah University of North Maluku is a private university located in North Maluku Province. Rather precisely in the city of Ternate, Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan Street, number 100, Sasa Village of Son Ternate District.
Muhammadiyah University of North Maluku has been established since 2001. And Muhammadiyah University of North Maluku was established to answer the distribution of education in North Maluku province.
Muhammadiyah University of North Maluku has several facilities including
Campus Building A, Campus Building B, Campus Building C, Malls, Flat, Rectorate, Auditorium, Informatic Laboratory, Civil Laboratory, Mining Laboratory, Library, Banks and ATMs, Umumart, and another supporting facility.
Muhammadiyah University of North Maluku has 8 faculties and 18 study programs.
Faculty of Engineering, Informatic Engineering, Civil Engineering, Mining Engineering, Mathematics, Faculty of Health Science, Public Health Study Program, Faculty of Economics, Accounting Study Program, Seri Technology Study Program, Faculty of Agriculture Agribusiness Study Program, Faculty of Social and Political Science Sociology Study Program, Political Science Study Program, Psikologi Study Program, Faculty of Law, Faculty of Science Education, English Language Education Study Program, Primary Teacher Education Study Program.
And we have one postgraduate program, Administrative Science Master Program.
And one postgraduate program, Administrative Science Master's Program.